This is the year that I come in and just devastate. My style is great, action peoples can I dominate. My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it close, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight.
What's up, guys? Today we're checking out Foxy Brown featuring Althea Hart, Cradle to the Grave. Haven't heard it before, but Foxy Brown, man, she's that woman for sure. And I definitely got to check out more of her stuff after that last video I just did. And without further ado, though, let's go ahead and get into it, bro. Okay. I'm feeling this.
From the cradle till now, still Fox, just a little more mature. Seen it with my bare eyes, did it all before. Been through hell on earth, playing out my role I was given since birth. Recepting it well, go hard at them critics, they expect me to fail. Work hard for my fans, they expect me to sell. They suspect I'm living well, but they don't know the pain I feel. 5 minutes away from getting killed is ill. My mom's always hugged me when I'm leaving. I wake up crying cause death bugs me when I'm sleeping. GM Master died, it's like I ain't done grieving. Big and Pop gone and look, we still beefing. It's uneven, we at odds in these days. When niggas die over cars and they chains, I thank God that I'm saved. And I'ma hold it down in this game. Now, from the cradle to the grave, breathe.
Okay, I feel you, Foxy, bro. I feel you. Okay, I feel you. Got the focus.
From the cradle till now, I've been through it, y'all. Y'all don't know half the things I've been through it, dog. Pain and sufferation, I've been through it all. My heart's still cold, I've been through the storm. Confused all these years. Shit, we grew all these years. I remember me and you on the stairs, talking about what we gonna do when we big. Money came into play and best friends went their way. Shit, I wish it never had to go that way. The price of fame could cost a whole friendship. Yeah, we got dollars, but it's senseless. So I pray to God for forgiveness and ask him to carry me through all the stress and the drama in this business. I bear witness. I Fox will keep going strong until my heart stop. We'll keep flowing strong with a rap punk cop. Come on, come on. In my life, smile and say wow in amazement. All these roadblocks, wonder how did I make it? Wonder how I came famous. I'm impressed with me. It's like rumors been obsessed with me, but the truth never told. It was left with me, and what's left for me is to extend my hand. If they don't reach, then I let them be. I gotta live my life right, but I wouldn't change how I live my life like if I could live my life twice. Y'all don't understand what Inga's life's like. A black girl stressed, I turned my back to the world, and now I'm back to the world. It's black girls blessed. Yeah, my fans helped me through it. I was destined to blaze from the cradle to the grave. Thank God my fam helped me through it. Come on, come on.
Okay, fine. Okay, Foxy Brown, I felt her on this one, bro. Another great track, bro. She's had some pretty good recent songs. Well, 2004, that was 15 years ago. Not too recent, but it's just like when you mention 2000s with anything, it seems like recent. Like 2004 was 15 years ago. That's a while ago, but still, Foxy Brown, amazing track. I definitely got to check out one of her albums for sure. And I wonder what she's up to nowadays, honestly. I gotta see and see like if she's done any songs, features, anything recently. See if she's still like kicking it. I don't know. But if you guys enjoyed this reaction, make sure you smack the like button as usual. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you guys on the next. Oh, and leave comments of what other song I should do in the comments down below. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. I love you and peace out.